The ASUS RTN66U Dark Knight is the premier wireless N router for home or small office needs. Widely respected and well-reviewed, it is consistently the best-selling router on Amazon. Both of these ASUS RTN66Us are exactly the same on the outside, but today we will be discussing the insides, the brains, the guts of a router, namely the firmware. While users love the specifications of this device, the complaints, like with many routers, come down to stability issues and stock firmware that doesn't fully utilize the Dark Knight's power. ASUS stock firmware does come with a good amount of VPN setup options, but the increasingly go-to choice for users is OpenVPN. Tomato has excellent OpenVPN client integration, so you can easily connect to your own work VPN client, as well as many of the most popular VPN service providers. The RTN66U is a great networking centerpiece and OpenVPN-ready workhorse. No other wireless and Tomato device offers a 600 MHz processor, 25% more powerful than most high-end routers. The Dark Knight also sports four times the high-end industry norm in flash memory and RAM space. The Dark Knight also comes with dual-band wireless N900 speeds, as well as two integrated USB ports for connecting networked hard drives. You can even create your own private VPN server within the router. This allows you to securely access your home network through the VPN at any time from anywhere via OpenVPN or PPTP. Perfect for securely connecting to your entire home network while at work or traveling. For more advanced users out there, Tomato has many tools to perform wireless surveys in order to detect potential wireless signal interference, including bandwidth graphing, monitoring, and logging. Plus, a Tomato router comes with VLAN support, virtual wireless interface support, and even Tor support. Another popular feature for using upgraded Tomato firmware is router modes. Tomato firmware adds WDS, or wireless distribution system functionality, for expanding network coverage without running cable between access points. If you are looking to create a Wi-Fi hotspot, Tomato on the RTN66U also includes Captive Portal to integrate a landing page and terms of service for users to agree to when connecting to the hotspot. Some other recent enhancements to Tomato include optional firmware upgrade notification, a desired feature that many open source firmware users have been seeking for quite some time, as well as a visual map of connected wired ports. Tomato firmware is a free open source firmware that can be installed by anyone, but FlashRouters cannot be held responsible if you flash the device and incorrectly brick it. By getting your Dark Knight from FlashRouters, we make sure to include a free custom home network configuration guide, custom setup guide, and 3 months of expert networking support for internet connectivity and VPN service provider setups. For a complete overview of the ASUS RTN66U, visit the Dark Knight product page and use the coupon code YouTube for a $10 discount on your order. For more information on Tomato, its features, and how it differs from DDWRT, read our What is Tomato FAQ.